Okay, so here's Tuesday, the 17th of January, 2023. Day started out sunny. Around noon, we started seeing snow. And from there, it went downhill. As you can see right here, this is Wednesday, the 18th of January, 2023. And we got standing liquid in the parking lot. So we got time lapses for Stillwater Trail Information Center and then up at McCully Mountain. On Tuesday, the high was 32, low was 7. Wednesday, the high was 35 and the low was 27. As you can see here, we got to get some snow on Tuesday, but it was very short-lived. Report from the town. Still the same, marginal conditions. And you can see here on the trail, time lapse in the information center. There's Tuesday morning. Started out sunny. And then it got some clouds and some snow. And then we had like a mist in the air most of the night. Early Wednesday morning, we saw some liquid. And then you'll see here where the marginal comes in because trail crew went out to check some stuff out the trails. And there you go. Went right down through the dirt. And then we got the information center. And as you can see here, Tuesday morning, we had the cold. You can see it's steaming off at the bridge. Started out sunny. Got some clouds, got some snow. And then there's the mist. You can see the trees starting to hang down from the ice. And then early Wednesday morning, we saw liquid right there. And it pretty much wiped out what we got on Tuesday. 10-day forecast. There's snow in it. How much? Depends on how many times you reload the page because they keep changing it. So riding for this weekend, pretty much is going to be out. I'm sure there'll be a few people out trying it. And here's the time lapses for up at McCully. It's from Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. You can see them blowing snow there. They had the cold temperatures. There's quite a bit of activity up there with the holiday weekend. As I said, riding for this weekend, I'm pretty much saying is going to be out. I'm sure if we get 4 or 5 inches, there'll be somebody out there trying it. They'll be beating up their sleds, but they're going to be trying it. So hopefully by next weekend, we'll have enough snow in here to resume riding for the season. Never get tired of the picture off the top of McCully, though. It's always a nice view. Well, hope you're having a good one. And remember, see ya.